Factsverse presents 20 shocking facts about China. Number 1. Reincarnation. In 2011, China's State Administration for Religious Affairs issued a statement banning reincarnation. More absurdly, the reincarnation law stipulates procedures by which Tibetan Buddhist monks can reincarnate. Number 2. Death penalty. According to data from Amnesty International, China performs thousands of executions annually. In fact, Amnesty International reckons that China executes more people every year than the rest of the world combined. Number 3. Gender imbalance. Data published by the Pulitzer Center shows that China has a serious gender imbalance thanks to a birth ratio that currently stands at 120 boys for every 100 girls. In some parts of the country, the boy-to-girl birth ratio is 150 to 100. Number 4. Birth defects. A report published by the China Daily states that 900,000 Chinese children are born with congenital anomalies every year. Across the country, 30 million families have experienced the birth of children with defects. Number 5. Pollution. A team of researchers from the University of California, Berkeley, found that pollutants from China made their way to parts of the U.S. In particular, these researchers found that the amount of Asian lead pollutants in air samples collected in the San Francisco Bay Area stood at 29%. Number 6. Animal testing. China requires testing of imported cosmetic products on animals, such as mice, guinea pigs, rabbits, and rats, to ascertain their safety. However, it is not mandatory for locally produced cosmetics to undergo animal testing. Number 7. Bra technology studies. Polytechnic University offers a degree in bra studies, and students who successfully complete this course can apply for jobs at companies such as Top Form, which makes more than 60 million bras annually. Number 8. Word censorship. China is renowned for having some of the most restrictive media censorship laws. In April 2013, the State Administration of Radio, Film, and Television, SARFT, announced a list of regulations related to use of censored words, including the word censorship itself. Number 9. Dying pets. Pet owners in China now dye their pets to look like wild animals, such as tigers and pandas. Expenditure on pets in this Asian country rose by 500% from 1999 to 2008. As the spending power of Chinese consumers rises, the amount of money spent on pets is likely to rise as well. Number 10. Eating cats. Data published by the New York Times shows that the Chinese eat up to 4 million cats every year. Nevertheless, animal rights activists across the country regularly hold protests to condemn such culinary traditions. Number 11. Exporting women to the U.S. Documents released by the U.S. State Department in 2008 showed that Chinese Premier Mao Zedong proposed sending 10 million women to the U.S. to help boost the American population, in a similar way as China's population exploded in the 1970s. Number 12. Messenger pigeons. During the last quarter of 2010, the People's Liberation Army, PLA, Chengdu Division began training 10,000 pigeons to supplement the country's conventional communication infrastructure in the event of war. Number 13. Pun control. In China, it is illegal to use wordplay or puns on TV and in advertising, according to an order released in December 2014 by the State General Administration of Press, Publication, Radio, Film, and Television. Number 14. Chopsticks. Data from China's National Forest Bureau show that close to 4 million trees are cut down annually to manufacture billions of disposable pairs of chopsticks. Up to 50% of these chopsticks are used locally. Of the remaining 50%, 77% are sold to Japan, 21% to South Korea, and 2% to the U.S. Number 15. leftover women. Unmarried Chinese women 27 years or older are called leftover women, even by China's state-run media. Nevertheless, some women are rebelling against the expectation to get married by opting to remain unmarried. Number 16. China's effect on California's weather. Research carried out by the California Institute of Technology and NASA's Jet Propulsion Lab found that pollution from Asian countries like China could be responsible for the increasingly terrible winters experienced in the U.S. Number 17. Nail in collar. A nail is dangerously hanging in their collars so that Chinese soldiers don't sleep while on work. Number 18. Sinkholes. Sinkholes are a major problem in China. For instance, a sinkhole swallowed and injured 5 pedestrians in Beijing. In Shenzhen, a sinkhole killed 5 people. Number 19. Virginity restoration. Chinese women, mostly those about to get married, are opting for hymen restoration surgery to ensure they are virgins on their wedding day. Number 20. Dog meat festival. Every year, about 10,000 dogs are slaughtered for consumption during the Dog Meat Festival held in Yulin, Guangxi Province. This festival is held to mark the start of the summer solstice. Subscribe for more!